I'm not a Mr. Button said, hiding behind that tree. These little children are asking me, please come out so we can play with Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun. Please shine down on, please shine down on, please shine down on me.
Here we have class, I present to you class C01B. Say yay!
Woo!
Thank you.
Good morning.
Welcome to the Jones Snow Creek Stepping Up Ceremony. We are excited to share this special day with you. We'd like to thank you for putting your trust in us and sharing your children with us each day, allowing us to be part of this special year. We're forced to adjust to new routines and new ways of teaching and learning. Words and phrases such as masks, temperature checks, health screenings, remote learning, hybrid model, cohorts, and quarantine have become part of our daily vocabulary. Despite all of these challenges we faced, we have come out on top. We are here today celebrating a very successful school year, and we could not have done it without your support. So we thank you for making this year as smooth as possible. I would like to take a moment to recognize and thank a few individuals whom you may not see today, who have had a huge impact on our program. First, I would like to thank our administrative team, the director, Ms. Medusa, and our assistant principal, Ms. Pamisi, for all of their support throughout the year. I would like to thank our school aide, Ms. Brown, our nurse, Ms. Broomfield, our school food staff, Ms. Vanessa, our school safety agent, Ms. Bell, and our custodial team, Ms. Mauricia and Mr. Cyrus. Each and every one of them have played a major role in the success of this school year. I would also like to thank and compliment our amazing staff on the incredible job they have done, not only to prepare for today, but for the incredible work that they do every single day and their dedication to our children. Every member of the team, in-person and remote teachers, our professionals, and our long-term sub-staff have showed up every single day with a smile on their face. They are ready to take on the day-to-day challenges that impact us this school year. Let's give them a round of applause. So I'll wrap up by saying that each and every child here brought something special to the group. They have all touched our lives and will hold a special place in our hearts. We have enjoyed so many wonderful things together, and we hope they've enjoyed their pre-K experience. As they prepare for kindergarten, we know they have gained the skills and knowledge they need to be successful. We wish them luck, and we hope that they come back and visit us soon. Enjoy the rest of the ceremony.
I want to acknowledge each of our children. We believe that every human being that's born has innate, special things about them. And every one of these children are unique in their own way, and it is who they are individuals. We will celebrate who they are. So I wanted to first acknowledge Mahib Buyan. Come on, Omar. Omar gets a character award for being very passionate. Oh, yes. Smile. Hold it. When Omar speaks, you better listen. You believe what he says. And then we have Matisse Bertrand. Come, Matisse.
Woo!
Yeah. She has a character award for being energetic. She has so much energy. Loves to learn, loves her friends, loves to be inspired. Come, Wally. He gets a character of being very compassionate. Wally will say, "Are you okay? Don't worry. Like, he'll come shake, take care of you." He's so compassionate. I love it about you, Wally. Have a seat, sweetheart. Alexandra Rennie Mambo gets a character award for being very friendly. She is the friend. She will take care of her friends and very cooperative and plays them very nicely. Right, Ali? Love it about you. And Brandon Brown. Brandon is getting a catch up being very lovable. Brandon loves to give hugs. He is the hugger of the school. Right, Brandon? Nice hugs. Can I get one now? Yeah! Thank you, Brandon. And this is who they are, and we celebrate them for exactly who they are. We face many challenges this year. We want to say thank you to everyone that helped make this year a success. For the nurturing and dedication of our families and the amazing support of our administration. Thank you for an amazing year. Because of this strong collaboration, we have managed to make this a memorable pre-K experience for you and your child. We have heard the old African adage that it takes a village, and we have proved this to be true with the Jones Snow Pre-K. Our students would like to express their gratitude to you by singing the song entitled Mahalo the Hawaiian Song, which means thank you.
Mahalo to the ocean, mahalo to the sea, mahalo to the skies above, mahalo to you and me. Sing mahalo, mahalo, mahalo for everything. Mahalo. Mahalo for the air I breathe. Mahalo for my dad and my mom. My sisters and my brothers and my good friends. Mahalo for sharing the song. Sing mahalo.
Today is a very special day, and we celebrate your children's time in kindergarten. And we could not have asked for it, but if each and every child in our class has brought something special to the group, we laughed, we sang together, we explored, created a new food, butterflies that we released the other day, which is amazing. We moved for the year as a team, growing and learning and building a foundation for a child to bring with them to kindergarten. We'll forever remember this group of students, especially this year, which is a very unique year for all of us. They have all touched our lives and will always hold a special place in our hearts. Their personalities and brilliant minds gave us the strength to wake up every morning to come to school with a big smile. We'll miss them very much.
Watch this.
Yeah. Okay.
Congratulations to class of 2021. Today is your day that you are off to great places. And we are going to celebrate you for the rest of the year because you are awesome. We now would like to introduce the new kindergarten class of 2021.
Remember when you fit in the palm of my hand, you felt so good in it, no bigger than a minute. How it amazes me, you're changing with every week, faster than a flower blooms, you grow up all too soon. So let them be.
Let me have my
never felt so much.
Alexandra, why ready, mambo.
Prayers and your wishes, and now you're teaching me.
Brandon Brown.
Yay. Tonight, while we're on our knees, all I ask is please.
Put it down.
Congratulations, kindergarten student of 2021. Thank you, friends and family, and the class of 2021. We'll receive your diploma by the end of the school year. Families, as you're leaving, please know that we have some gifts for the children back there, and there's some snacks and juice for the children as well. And a wonderful celebration with them today. Congratulations! Woo!
Yeah.